I'm here with Janelle, aka Logo Life on YouTube. Don't subscribe. You can subscribe if you want. But I made this tag called Cool for the Summer. It's based off of Demi Lovato's song because like the beat is so catchy that I decided to make this tag. So we're gonna answer some questions for you guys.
What is something you haven't done this summer but you're planning to do?
Water park.
Surfing. Two, what's your biggest fear? Okay, my biggest fear is spiders. I don't say the word spiders in my house because I swear they hear me. And once I say the word spiders, they come out and it's just disgusting. Don't even. So spiders.
I don't care how old I get. I'm a 13-year-old girl and I'm still scared of the dark.
No devil for me, man. No devil. Numero tres. If you had to take a bullet for someone, who would it be?
I would take a bullet for my friend Kolo Ana.
Who's that?
Someone.
Someone who?
Someone.
Okay, so I would take a bullet for my parents. Yeah, I would.
Nah, change that. I would take a bullet for my nephew.
Okay.
Number four, what's your idea of paradise?
My idea of paradise is like utopia. Everything is perfect. Perfect bodies, perfect hair, palm trees, beach, you know, that whole thing. I live in Hawaii, so it's like basically paradise here, but you still gotta work for your money and blah, blah, blah.
Bahamas. I took Bahamas.
Okay, number five. What do you find most attractive on someone, physically and personality-wise? Physically, I find eyes to be really attractive, and personality-wise, I find being funny really attractive.
Physically-wise, I don't know what's up with me, but I like thick necks. I like thick necks physically.
Thick neck?
I don't know. Example, Channing Tatum, look at his neck, that's what I like.
Alright.
Personality-wise.
If you got that thick neck, call at your girl.
Personality-wise, I gotta go with it. I don't know. Oh, humor. I need humor.
Yeah,
humor is core. Number six, what's the number one thing that's always on your mind?
God. God's always on my mind.
School.
School! Oh my god. Seven. Number seven. Favorite song at the moment? Obviously, Cool for the Summer by Demi Lovato.
Delirious by Steve Aoki.
Alright, let's hear it.
Kidding.
You got me woke up. Where would you travel to if you could go anywhere? I'll probably go to Europe.
Australia. That place is dope.
Hot too. Not the weather. Number nine. What's one secret you kept from your mom?
Are you gonna go first?
Okay, so one secret I kept from my mom. I don't know, I kept a lot of secrets.
Me too.
Oh, I was the one that broke her mirror. But she thinks she did it. Like, I made it believable. So, like, what I did was I flipped the mirror upside down because it's two-sided. So when she grabbed it in the morning, like, she thought that she broke it. She's like, oh, man, my mirror's broken. I was like, oh, that sucks. But really, I broke it, but no one needs to know that.
How did you break it?
Oh, I dropped a quarter on it.
Okay, so in third grade, I had this little book thing, like any other kind of kid would be like, I don't know. But, and I asked for your crush. I put in, I'll call him Chris for now. She's like, Janelle, what are you writing in there? I'm like, sleepover ideas.
And number 10,
can you tie a cherry them into a knot with your tongue or not?
We're about to find out.
three, two, one. You're supposed to look at me.
Well, no.
I'm done.
You did?
I can.
Oh, I bet you did. Okay, we both can't, so. I mean.
Oh, well, whatever.
But thank you guys so much for watching. I tagged all of you guys that are watching this video. And I personally tag Nikki Flores, Kayla Candid, Miss Shelly, Ali Days, Miss Lulu's, and Angel Mello to do this tag. So y'all better do this tag. But you don't have to, but I would like it if you guys did. But if you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Yeah, that's basically it. Thanks for watching. Bye.
You'll always be my baby. Ask me what we doing. Yeah, you know that drive me crazy. I